Lady, get this little boy out from under me! Get him out from under me! I'm gonna crush his penis under the weight of my scooter! Yeah! 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 Oh, my penis!
Susan, stop! You're hurting him! Oh! Now his whole lower body is detached! What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
Nothing! He just got in my way!
Susan! I'm so sorry!
Oh! My anus! Oh! It's right up my anus! Oh! Now the blood is everywhere! Oh, gosh! I hope they're watching my boobs bounce on this thing, because let's go! Yeah!
Well, somebody's eager today.
Just keep the cola in the basket!
Susan, honey, what are you doing?
I'm too fat! I can't get up! You need to call for help!
Why don't you call for help?
Because I'm too fat! I can't find my phone!
You like eggs?
Well, I don't really like eating them.
Well, what the heck do you like doing with them, then?
I like stuffing them in my shirt to make my boobs look bigger.
Ew, what? That's not like... Normal people don't do that.
Yeah, they do.
No, like... it's an egg. It's a fragile object. What happens if the shell breaks inside your shirt?
Then I just take the yolk and I rub it into my nipples.
Ew! You're disgusting!
I'm back and bigger than ever!
You look like you've lost weight. Have you lost any weight?
Heck no! I weigh more than ever! Just be careful with my scooter. It's the only thing I have left in this crummy life. Yeah! We won!
Whoa. Easy, lady.
I've been listening to these positive... you know, speeches on tape, and they've given me a new outlook on life.
What, since, like, the last time we played together?
Yep, it's been great. I'm looking at everything glass half full now instead of half empty.
All right, let's go.
Woo! We can do it! I don't even need the cola! I'm so positive! Think positive thoughts! Oh, I'm gonna...
What were you gonna say there?
Oh, geez. Oh, gosh. Oh, my resilient neck! I have such a resilient neck! Oh, yes, there it is! Toughen and strengthen at Walmart. Look, I saw the call! Yeah! Wow! Oh, no. Okay, it's okay. We were positive thinking.
Unbelievable. Why do you weigh so much?
Because I drink a lot of cola and I eat a lot of sausages. Have you seen my meaty thighs? I want you to clamp onto them with your face.
You are the most obese woman I've ever seen. You're just... Oh, my gosh. If we actually win, you know how excited I'm going to be?
Wow! Baby, yeah! Oh, fuck!
Oh, gosh, we didn't even get there. You tub of lard. Susan, quit whining. Seriously, stop whining. Stop it. Stop whining. You're being ridiculous. Don't do that. I was the one that made you famous on the internet. You know that.
So? I could have been famous. I could have been the fattest woman in the world. Look at this. I'm a beached whale right now. 800, 900, 10,045.
You suck at counting.
It's the fat. It gets in my brain and I can't think clearly. Oh, yes. Oh, look at me. I can do flips and all of this crap and it's so freaking fun. Now I'm tired. Let's do rope swing. No, Jimmy. No, gosh. No, tuck and roll.
Hey, what's going on, Swifters? I sincerely hope you enjoyed this Happy Wheels Susan montage. I put a ton of time into making this for you guys, so if you want to show your support by leaving a like and adding it to your favorites, I would greatly appreciate it. Also, be sure to share this video with a friend so the world can know of Susan, and be sure to subscribe to become a Swifter. With this video, I'm also releasing a brand new t-shirt design for the t-shirt store. It comes in all sizes, so there's something for everyone, even if you're the size of Susan. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace!